Yeah.
Jeremy?
Yeah, Kate, hi.
Jeremy, I don't know how long we've got on paper yet. You know, I'm supposed to get married in a month, but I don't know how long we've got on paper back then.
Yeah, I know. I got all that. I sent it in the mail today. Should be getting there pretty soon. No, you know I do, all right? Don't even say that. You know I do. It's just I got some things going on. I should have the money this week. I have something going on tonight that should take care of it all. No. We... Fuck.
So, where is it? What the fuck is this?
Well, man, see what happens, I had this deal set up. It's a fucking great deal. These two guys, these fucking faggots, they come in, they take all the drugs, and only leave half the money. I mean, there was nothing I could do. I mean, fags or not, it was 2-on-1. So, all I could get you was half, man. But I have this other thing set up tonight. That I should be able to give you the other half, if not more. I just need a little more time, man. That's all I'm asking for.
More time. You ain't got my fucking money. That looks like an awfully big fucking pile of coke you got sitting there. Where'd the money for that go? Where'd you get that fucking coke?
I don't know, man. I guess that was part of it.
More time.
Just a little. Please, I got a daughter.
Listen, asshole! This is the third fucking time you've done this to me. And every single time it's, I need more time, I need more time. Well, fuck you! What the fuck is this?
You think you're a tough guy, man? You think you're a fucking killer?
Listen, asshole, I got a fucking boss too, and he's gonna be fucking pissed when I'm late on another fucking payment thanks to you!
Now,
you.
You're gonna give me my fucking money tonight, alright? Tonight. Otherwise, I'm gonna fucking take a fucking blowtorch and a fucking plug to your ass. And you can keep this fucking shit, because this is a joke.
her baby. Sorry I couldn't be a better daddy. Sorry I couldn't be there for you. I did the best I could. So hard to resolve for you. Still. Sorry, baby. I tried. Sorry, I couldn't be there for you.